myths have influence in our everyday lives. So today I will talk about mythology in our daily lives. There's contents. I will introduce about movie, brand, and painting from mythology. First, movie from the mythology Clash of the Titans. It is American and British adventure film and is about gods competition. Perseus, Zeus, Medusa, Hades appear in this movie. Also, Perseus is the hero in Wrath of the Titans 2. Next movie, Hercules. This movie is about Hercules, who is the strongest man in this world. He defeated house dogs in the movie as in Greek mythology. He wants to be the strongest and tried to be a real man in the movie. Third, brand from mythology. In the Naver's logo, there is a head with two wings. It's Explorer's hand and Hermes' wings. Naver picked Hermes because it means communication between God and human. Also, it means fast-forwarding of information. Another brand, Hyperion. Hyperion is the brand of apartment. Also, Hyperion is who runs in the sky and it means high. So the brand uses name Hyperion to build highest apartment. Moreover, planet Saturn's satellite name is Hyperion too because it is located very high. Next, painting from mythology, Neptune's horses. Neptune is the god of the sea. This painting expresses the power of the sea too. Lastly, the painting, The Caledonian Boar Hunt. It's about hunting wild pig. They are killing pig by windows and arrows. Also, Malaysia killed pig with a gun. In conclusion, I didn't know our lives were so influenced by myths, and it was interesting to learn about them. Thank you for your attention.